Line Academy. Today I'm gonna show you Charlotte spiral position, and of course I'm sharing with you my special progressions which should help you to learn this element much sooner and easier. The Charlotte, also known as a candlestick, is a figure skating spiral. When performed well, the skater's legs are almost in straight vertical split position. The Charlotte requires great flexibility and balance. So let's begin our lesson.
The Charlotte spiral. The skater bends forward and glides on one leg with the other one lifted into the air. The skater's torso is upright, but during the Charlotte, the skater's torso is as close to the grounded foot as possible. Flexibility ain't everything. You need both flexibility and strength. This is all about how stretchy you are. Chances are you or your child skater are already putting effort into working on your stretching regime several times a week, if not daily. Also, some people are naturally bendy and may have hips that turn out easily. Muscles can be stretched well, even in people who don't have natural turnout. Trend. So you can swing your leg up really high in the air but can't seem to get it to stay there? Well, you're halfway there, and strength training is going to get you where you want to be.
YouTube channel Bonbon Skating Online Academy. I always need new followers, so comments, shares, likes are welcome.